Alexa, today we're playing SteamWorld.
They can't see your face.
Alright. So today we're playing SteamWorld, which is a game of mining. It's the collection, so it has heist too, but they're both one player, so my cameraman can't play it. I'm just gonna do a quick game by myself. It's SteamWorld, Fistful of Dirt, and you go down and on the ground and you start mining. The game, I haven't seen one video on it. I haven't even seen the game. I just found this in GameStop, wanted to play it, got it. So I got it and it's pretty fun. I have a lot of progress. I am really good on this game. So we're gonna go ahead and play it right now. So I'm gonna put it in and we're gonna get off Minecraft. So also, just saying, the episode one of the minigame battle with me and him, Max, me and him, like the video hasn't uploaded yet, I should say. It just hasn't uploaded. So we're gonna take a break from Minecraft and then we're gonna do that later this night. And probably just like 30 minutes later. This video is only gonna be like 5 or 12. I might make episodes of this when he's not over, so I can just play by myself and make videos. And yeah, this is my little hamster, Neil. He's gonna say hi. He's pretty cute. He won't bite, but you kinda gotta keep him contained. When he came over, just a couple, like...
Can I let him out?
If you do, you're gonna have to go get the bricks from the playroom and make a little fort.
Alright, I'll do that.
Okay, so he's gonna get the hamster and a little fort he's gonna make. Now I'm gonna play this. Alright, so that's the intro. And after this video, in the comments, leave if you want to play Fistful of Dirt or if you wanna play SteamWorld Heist. These are the two. This one you go on the ground and mine. This one is really sucky. Trust me. All you do, it's one of those games when you have turns with two people and you have cards and then you battle people. It's really bad. I might do that after this, but this game is much funner. So, I'm gonna get out the camera and we're gonna play. Alright, so this is the game. This is my good world. And in the comments below, type if you want to do Steam Heist and type if you want me to make a new world with you guys. Actually, wait, I gotta go back. So, I am in a different world than usual, and, oh crap, I forgot how to jump. I have not played this game in forever, so trust me, I'm gonna have to get used to the controls. I'm gonna ignore that, I remember that, that's bad. I hate that little dude, and I'm gonna come down here, ouch. Alright, I see a piece of gem. That's what I have to tell you. Oh god, it's double. Ditch it! Got him. So, right here, there's two gems. I got gold, and I have, let's see what else. Gown. Oh my god, I'm gonna go cash this in. So, there's different kinds of material, and if you're lucky, you'll get really high material ones. Like, different materials have different values. Like, I have amethyst, and it's worth $75. And then, I have gold, which is worth $20, and I have this thing called, I'm gonna pronounce it, Galanta, and it is worth $17. And I'm gonna go cash everything I have in real quick. What you do to cash stuff in, you go, you come up here. I gotta get up real quick. I have to get up to the top real quick. You have to make sure it's sturdy too. If she knocks anything down, you have to get it back in. Alright, so I'll show you how to cash everything you have in real quick. So you go to trade and you say, this is the person who trades you money. And you press A and you. Oh, I just leveled up. So. Hold on. And once that happens, you come over to here and you get more upgrades, so now you can get more things after you get that. So water seal, what is this? That's all for this video, and goodbye.